Okay, so we're going to single pin pick a Brinks commercial padlock. It's advertised as a 5-pin lock with 4 security pins. That is actually false advertisement. I have owned 2 of these locks for the purposes of picking them, and both of them are actually 4-pin locks with 3 security pins. And to prove that, here is the old Brinks commercial lock. And I've opened it up, and here's the keyway, the lock cylinder. And as you can see, there's only 4 pins, not 5. So, false advertisement. I'm not sure why they do that, but people buy it anyway, and I guess no one calls them on it. Anyway, this has a light medium anti-rotation spring on the lock cylinder, so I'm going to use a smaller Peterson pry bar. Stick this in the top of the keyway, and this is really holding this lock at a angle that's not beneficial to me. So I'm going to have a standard hook. Should I get that here? And I'm just going to start at pin 1. I'm using not light pressure, but not medium pressure, kind of somewhere in between. So I'm going to start at pin 1. All right, pin 1 is happy. Pin 2 is set. I actually got some rotation out of the core. So now we're on pin 3. Pin 3 is set. I got a little more rotation. All right, let's check on Mr. Pin 4 here. Pin 4 is not moving right now, so let's go back to pin 1. Alright, pin 1 is binding, but he's not moving. So he's not ready to be set yet. So let's go back to pin 4 again. Okay, that's a spool pin. Oh, there it is. Brinks commercial security.